The first question is that Amendment 369.1 in the name of Annie Wells, which seeks to amend Motion 369 in the name of Marie Todd on women's health, be agreed, and members should cast their votes now. The vote is now closed. The result of the vote on amendment number 369.1 in the name of Annie Wells is yes 33, no 90. There were no abstentions. The amendment is therefore not agreed. The next question is that amendment 369.4 in the name of Carol Mockin, which seeks to amend motion 369 in the name of Marie Todd on women's health, be agreed. Are we all agreed? The amendment is therefore agreed. The next question is that motion 369 in the name of Marie Todd as amended on women's health be agreed. Are we all agreed?
Yes.
Can I just check that? Are we all agreed?
Yes.
Yes. The motion is therefore agreed. I propose to ask a single question on three parliamentary bureau motions. Does any member object? No member objects. The final question is that motions 392, 393 and 394 in the name of George Adam be agreed. Are we all agreed?
Yes.
The motion is therefore agreed, and that concludes decision time. There'll be a short pause as we move on to members' business.